So how is lung cancer similar to other cancers? Well, lung cancer, like breast cancer and other cancers, have a fundamental molecular processes that are conserved. For example, all cancers have the ability to manipulate the energy, or what we refer to as metabolism. All cancers have the ability to manipulate the environment in which it grows, and all cancers are able to hide from the body's immune system. So in all, there's about 12 different characteristics that all cancers share in common. And so in essence, by studying a breast cancer or a lung cancer, we could potentially find the answer for another cancer. And so whenever we're studying lung cancer, for example, we always try and keep our eyes open to see if there's some application for another cancer. And in my laboratory, we study lung cancer, breast cancer, and pancreatic cancers. And so lung cancer is fundamentally, at the molecular level, no different than any other cancer. It just happens in the lungs compared to the breast or the prostate or the pancreas.